He's crying.
I'm not crying. I'm so sorry. But I'm not crying. Something with my eyes, alright?
That's what they all said.
I always was a crybaby once in a while, Hoquan. I know. You're not actually Hoquan, are you? Hoquan's been gone for a long time.
Yeah, that Hoquan is gone.
What's your name? Frisk.
I told you, bitch!
Okay. That's a nice name. Frisk. I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was solace. I lack the power to love other people. However, with everyone's souls inside me, I'm not the only my own compassion back. But I feel every other monsters as well. They all care about each other so much. And they care about you too, Frisk. Bitch. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sans, and Dine, Alphas, Tyrael, Monsters are Weird.
You left Asgore out.
Yeah, even though they barely know you, it feels like they already love you. Ah. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I acted so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, families, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done. Forgave or do not forgave. I ain't gonna forgive you, bitch.
Of course forgive.
Oh, fine then.
What?
What? Friends, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside of me. At least I can do is return them. At first, there's something I had to do. Right now, I feel everyone's heart beating as one. They're all burning in the same desire. With everyone's power, with everyone's determination, it's time for the monsters to finally go free.
Destroy the barrier. Oh,
and now,
shit.
Super Saiyan! Yeah! Yummy! Yummy!
Yeah! Oh.
And my screen broke in front of me. The barrier was destroyed. And I'm standing here like, the fuck?
What just happened?
The fuck, Asriel? What the fuck are you doing right now?
Oh my god, Asriel, what the
hell? I ain't got time to watch your freaking armpits raise in front of my face. Fred, I have to go now and take a shit. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. In this little while, I turn back to a flower. I stop being myself. I stop being able to love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you forget me, alright? Just go with the people you love. Comfort him.
Never gonna let you down. Never gonna
Asriel, you know me, man. You know me. Let's go to bed and just fuck each other's ass. What? No.
No.
I don't want that. Ha ha. I just wanna freaking hug you, not fuck you. I don't wanna let go, but just don't fuck me, alright? Yes, I wanna fuck you. I miss you for a while. I want your white skin and my yellow skin to make a new baby. Frisk! You know it's messed up. You're all fucked up. You're going a good, great job, right? Not great job making you child, but no matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, alright?
Turn back to flowering, gonna be heartless again.
Well, my time's running out. Goodbye.
Asgore.
I'm gonna bag a flower and fuck your day up, bitch. By the way, Frisk, take care of mom and dad for me. I'm going back to the west side.
I'm gonna go with Tupac now.
I'm gonna meet Tupac and Ice Cube and the whole NWA and the soul of Eazy-E. And what the fuck are you topping there? What the fuck are you topping there, Scott, bitch? This is all just a bad dream. Please. Please wake up.
Oh, so oh. The fight you had with Flowey was just a dream after all?
Interesting. Oh, goodness. You're awake.
We were so worried. It felt like you were out forever.
Yeah. Any longer and you would have freaked out. Tell us this time you decided to take a nap, alright?
Yeah, you made Papyrus cry like a baby.
What? I didn't cry. I don't cry. I just coughed something in my eye.
What did you catch?
Tears!
No. The important part is that Frisk is alright. Here, Frisk. Why not drink some tea? It will make you feel better.
How about we give the space first? We must be exhausted. Go from what I'm not certain. First, we do not remember exactly what happened.
Oh,
there
I did, I.
Flower, and then everything went white. But because now the bear is gone!
Everything went white because someone come in my face. And it's all white! Can't see anything! My eyes are coming white goo!
Seems like the third is a lead us there now. But before that, perhaps you
take a walk? You can say goodbye to all your wonderful friends. As you wish, we will all wait for you.
Yeah. I've upgraded my phone and a lot of fun texting.
Yeah, blah 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 blah. Check out someone. Blah blah blah. Sounds. You can tell a joke. But never mind. My parents will probably watch this.
I can't believe the queen has returned. And also, she's a huge dork. You two are 2 feet away from each other. Why are you texting?
We're not, Papyrus. We are texting for a good reason.
They're dating.
Why is that?
Well, because we're huge dorks. Sans, please do not say that. You're not a dork. You're more of a bonehead.
Wow! Those puns are even less funny coming from her.
Then why are you smiling?
That's a pity smile!
What about undying?
Let's just go.
Alright, let's just go.
We're going back.
Oh, there's a save point here now.
So, Alphys, what did you want to do from when we're all free? We can all have the world to explore now.
Well, of course. I'm going to out and, no, I should be honest. I'm going to stay inside and watch anime like a total loser.
That's the spirit! Everyone, a celebration to be losers! Hey, Papyrus is the right idea! Losing your friends is the best thing you ever happened to me! So I'm glad we, huh? What is it, Asgar?
I what's an anime.
Oh my god!
Please, help me explain what anime is, Asgar. You see, it's like cartoon, but
with guns? I don't know, I've never watched anime.
So it's like cartoon, but with
I have
swords?
Only watched that one anime called,
Attack on Titans.
Was that? No, yeah, that one too, but I like watching Gory anime, though, the ones with the.
That sounds neato.
What anime did you watch?
The one that PewDiePie played. The thing where the school collapsed and everybody became ghosts.
Oh, Corpse Party.
Yeah, I like that for some reason.
No, yeah, there's an anime.
Mm-hmm. Where can I see anime? Hold on, I think I have some on my phone. Here, I'll look at this. That's wrong.
Probably.
Golly. Were those two robots fucking each other?
Kissing?
Boy, technology sure is something, isn't it?
Sure is.
Let's just
go out. He has a robot fetish, ladies
no,
and gents.
No,
he has a robot fetish, so there you go. Alphys does have a robot fetish. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going.
Where are you going?
Where does she go?
The right side.
Oh. Okay.
The area exit.
You mean this side?
Yeah. See?
If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out to the underground.
Yes. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
I'm ready to leave to the world and merge the two into one. Oh, hell yeah.
Never mind. Let's just leave the choice.
Finally, everyone is out of town.
Oh my.
Isn't it beautiful? Everyone. Wow, it's even better than TV. Way better than I imagined.
Frisk, you live with this? The sunlight is so nice. The air is so fresh. I can feel alive. Hey, Sans. What's a giant ball?
We call that the sun, my friend.
That's the sun? Wowee! I can't believe I'm finally beating the sun.
I could stand here and watch this for hours.
Yes, it is beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next.
Oh, right. Everyone, this is the beginning of a bright new future. An era of peace between humans and monsters. Frisk. I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans?
Hell yeah. Yeah, Frisk will be the best ambassador. And the Great Papas, we the best mascot. And I'll go make good first impressions.
God. Papyrus' voice is killing
me. From getting into trouble.
Good thing Papyrus went away, so I don't have to do his voice anymore. That voice is the one that's killing me.
Now,
man, do I have to do everything? Papyrus, wait!
Hey, Undone, wait on. Whoops, I guess it's just two of us, I guess. Tori. Might as well go back to bed and fuck each other, right? Should I do something? Just a moment.
That's there.
Well, got to go.
I love how badass Toriel is.
Yeah.
See, everyone is quite eager to set off.
Well, you just...
Exactly.
First, you came from this world, right? So you must have a place to return to, do you not? What will you do now?
Stay. I want to stay with you.
What? Fris, you really are a funny child. Said that earlier. If you had said that earlier, none of this would have happened. It is a good thing you took so long to change your mind. Well, I suppose, if you really do not have another place to go, I will do my best to take care of you for now, as long as you need. Alright? Now, come along. Everyone is waiting for us.
Oh, finally done with this
game. Finally, we are done with Undertale.
Yay!
Because we are gonna do
genocide.
Side round. Hell yeah! Time to kill everybody off! I've never played a game where I do not kill anybody, so now we need to kill everybody off.
Frigate by Toby, everyone by Toby. Professional Frog, still a bit guilty. Mold small, looks.
By.
Before bully.
Looks the only one by Timmy.
Yeah. Vegetoid, popular nutritionist. Megops, dedicated yes man. Nabs the blue, spooky DJ. Oh, DJ Spooky, everyone! Hell yeah!
Oh!
Oh yeah! Hell yeah! It's like a bicycle.
Bicycle.
Oh no, motorbike.
Okay.
His brother's like, get out of my lane, bitch!
Snowdrake.
Snowdrake? Oh yeah, that's the one. Ice cap. Semi-assemble comedian. Gift trot. Doggo. Believes in Almighty Stick.
Oh, and everybody will find their success. Look, like.
Oh yeah, they moved to the world. Still thinking about that stick.
Lesser dog.
Greater dog. Searching for affection. Unaware of life's changes.
What?
Oh!
Oh, the octopus there too.
Yeah, the octopus guy. Undying Decide by Toby Armour Professional. Oh, you two are doing something, huh? You two are lesbians, alright.
999. What is 999?
I don't know. Yeah, but they're lesbians, and that's. I'm proud of that. I would watch them.
Still
flexing. Idyllic life on the beach.
Okay, the one that's marked blue.
Yoshua. Legendary janitor.
Also, the one that's marked yellow is what do you call that? Successful.
Shiren. Taking piano lessons again. Calm down just a bit.
Oh, Metaton.
Metaton by Toby. Everyone's by Toby, of course. He's the only guy that did all the work.
Don't forget Bob Sparker, Sarah, and Jen. I don't know who they are.
Jen Wedding. I don't know.
That is a white name.
Vulcan, Magnolia Porter. Oh.
Cinder playing.
Finally confesses what? I don't. Pyrope and Muffet. Spider success with new bakery made out of webs. Alright. Continually in trouble. Royal Guards. Use your imagination.
Oh no.
My final frog at searching, searching for life's meaning, fighting for the future. Astigmatism. Still a big bully.
Magic.
Night. Taking a well-deserved nap. Street musician. Amalgamates. Anal gamates. Living with their families.
Oh, okay.
But they look—they look the most creepiest creatures.
He's become a single father. Oh, it's Toriel. Oh, Toriel became a teacher. Like she always wanted.
Teacher.
Do you remember the beginning?
What?
The beginning when she said she wanted to be. A
oh
teacher.
Yeah, she did want to. She did want to be a teacher.
Amalgamate.
With a couple of anals in there.
The end. Oh yeah.
Oh wait. What's this?
What?
Ha ha.
Okay.
Did you really think it was all over? I mean, we haven't even done the special things yet. Ready? Let's end it all for good.
Unlimited HP.
Damn. Oh damn. I'ma dodge everything. You can't get me, bitch.
You can't get me, I'm unlimited health.
Ah!
Oh.
He just likes hurting me, ain't he? He just likes hurting me.
No. You have to understand, this is the special thanks. You're not fucking getting anything.
Will it have my name in here? Will it have Biotrix in Ecuador?
Oh yeah, yeah, yes, you didn't see it. Ecuador? Oh, this is my name, sir.
Did it have your name, Ecuador?
Yeah, there.
I can't even read! Screw you! Stop fooling me! Stop fooling me!
Joseph! Oh, that was Joseph, I thought it was Jose.
It could be my name.
Oh, there's Eduardo. I see Eduardo. I could be wrong, but I do lose.
Captain him. Sparky. I guess it's Captain Sparkles.
Captain who?
Liam Jo. What the? William Bulger.
I think these are all the beta testers or something.
I can't even see a familiar name. Unless they're using the real names and not the. Yeah. Not the real alias name.
This is a.
Samuel the Butter. What Butter Dragon? I don't know. Rich, blah, 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 blah. Touch credits. Alright. So that's the ending. Thanks to friends and family supporting us. The Undertale team thanks you, the player, from the bottom of my heart. Without you, all the impossible. Good night. It is actually night time. Thank you.
And thank you for watching this series that will come to an end. But.
Wait a minute. I'm still moving. Oh, no. No, no. Oh!
Now you're in the human world, see?
Human world. With some butterscotch pie. Come here, Toriel, and suck my dick. Aw, oh, damn it. No blowjobs? Aight. Good night.
Oh, 1 minute and 30 seconds? Oh,
what? 1 hour and 30 minutes. Fuck. The end.
Yeah.
Is there something more? I hear a song.
Probably a scare.
Yeah, Flower's gonna be like, arr!
Fuck you, bitch.
Exactly.
I thought.
So I is this it? It? Is yeah, this it?
Yeah, I think it's already done. Yeah, it's already done.
Alright, so anyways.
I don't know because when I finish the game, it says the end, then I just turn it off.
Mm-hmm. I think it's the end. So anyways, thank you very much for all of those who have been going this with us and with that lovely dog right there. And thank you very much, Mr. Ecuador.
As a reward for watching the series.
Yeah. Thank you, Ecuador, for being with us.
Of course. Glad to be here.
Now we're gonna have to kill everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which I am very saddened to do, actually.
I will be satisfied to do so.
Oh, maybe we can bring Hans in with us.
He's gonna be like, what the hell is going on? I don't know what you guys talking about. What's going on?
What the shit? Yeah, that would be funny trying to judge everything.
Yeah. Anyways, thank you very much for watching. Like I said, stay tuned for the genocide run or the asshole run, where we basically kill everyone. Anyways, don't forget to leave, like, share, and subscribe to us, and have a nice day. And have all of your days been nice, because one day ain't enough.
Learn from this is make friends,
not enemies.
Go out.
Yeah, don't just stay home and watch anime and play Monster Hunter like us. Go outside and do something.
A lot of time in our hands, apparently.
All right, goodbye.
Close it now, I need to fart.
Do it.
No, you're still recording. Oh, shit. All right. Finally.